Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the educational journey. Today, we will be doing general knowledge of class 4th from chapter 10 to chapter number 13. So, first of all, let us know about our chapters. Chapter number 10, one word substitution. Chapter number 11, incredible India. Chapter number 12, endangered species. And chapter number 13, branches of science. So let us begin with our first chapter, that is chapter number 10, one word substitution. One word substitution refers to replacing a word phrase or a sentence with a single word. Therefore, let's begin replacing the following word phrases or sentences with a single word. Okay, let's replace the first one. A word meaning the same forward and backward. We call it palindrome. For example, race, car, level, or madam. Now, the second is end of a speech. It is known as conclusion. Next one, third is one who eats too much is called gluten. Fourth, a period of 2 weeks is called fortnight. Next is blessed with super intelligence since birth. Such person are known as prodigy. Sixth one is easy to shape into any desired shape. It is known as malleable. Seventh, that which can be seen through. We call it transparent. Eighth is handwritten copy of a book is known as manuscript. Ninth, a post for which no salary is paid is called honorary. Last one, a person who loves to read books, we call such person a bibliophile. Now, let us move forward to our next chapter, which is Incredible India. India is indeed incredible due to its rich heritage. Our history and diversity is glorified with national symbols. Let us move forward and learn about these national symbols. Our first national symbol is National Anthem of India. We all know that Jana Gana Mana is the national anthem of India, and it was written by Rabindranath Tagore. Next comes National Song of India, which is Vande Mataram, and it was written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Next comes National Emblem of India. It is Lion Capital of Ashok, having 4 lions. Next is National Animal of India, which is Bengal Tiger. Next comes National Bird of India, which we all know is Peacock. Let's move on to the next one, which is National Aquatic Animal of India. It is Gangetic Dolphin. Seventh is National Fruit of India. It is also known as the King of Fruits, and that is Mango. Eighth comes National Tree of India, which is Indian Banyan Tree. Ninth, National Flower of India. It is Lotus. 10th is National Currency of India, which is Rupee. 11th, National Flag of India, which is known as Tiranga or Tricolor, because of its having three colors, that is saffron, white and green. 12th, National Book of India, which is Gita. 13th is National Sport. It is Hockey. 14th, National Reptile of India. National Reptile of India is King Cobra. National Language of India. It is a language which we all speak in our daily life, and that is Hindi. Let's move on to our next chapter, which is chapter number 12, Endangered Species. Endangered species are considered to be facing a high risk of extinction. This means that if we fail in their conservation, these species will be no more alive on Earth. Our first endangered species is Sumatran orangutan. Sumatran orangutan are basically the natives of Sumatra tropical rainforest, but due to the destruction and degradation of tropical rainforest, these orangutans have become endangered. Next is giant panda. These pandas live in bamboo forest, and due to the destruction of bamboo forest, they have also become endangered. Next is hawksbill sea turtle. Basically, these turtles are the natives of tropical oceans, which are Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and Indian Ocean. But due to excessive egg collection, pollution and coastal development, these turtles have become endangered. Fourth is polar bear. Polar bears have become endangered due to the loss of sea ice habitats resulting from climate change. Our next chapter is chapter number 13, Branches of Science. We all know that science is a study of nature and behavior of natural things. The knowledge that we obtain through science help us to understand our environment and world. There are various fields or branches of science. Now, let us learn more about these branches. First, the study of sound is called acoustics. Second, the study of properties of matter is known as physics. The study of human society is called sociology. The study of heavenly bodies are the natural objects which are present in the sky, and their study is known as astronomy. Fifth, the study of diseases is known as pathology. The study of insects is called entomology. Seventh, the study of plants is known as botany. Eighth, the study of animal life is known as zoology. Ninth, the study of Earth's crust. Crust is the outermost layer. Hence, the study of Earth's crust is known as geology, and the study of behavior and mental functions is called psychology. With this, our session is also completed, and I hope that you all gained some knowledge from this session. Thank you so much for joining us, and we will meet in the next sessions.